Hi everybody. How are you today? Hopefully you're doing well. So today I wanted to talk about gratitude. And partly because I woke up with some pretty stinking thinking. I am so exhausted and it's in Wisconsin. I have my jacket on. I'm freezing. And I couldn't fall asleep last night. It was like 4 in the morning before I could finally close my eyes. And this is how I started talking in my head to my day this morning. I'm like, oh, I'm cold. Oh, everything hurts. I don't want to get up. And I kind of realized like I didn't even want to hear my own self whining anymore. And it's fair. I mean, we're human. I'm human. Sometimes superhuman, just like you guys are. But I'm still human and things happen and then I'm tired and that's okay. But I read some really, really amazing inspirational and literature and research yesterday about having an attitude of gratitude. And I think I've been introduced to these types of concepts throughout probably the last 5 years of my life. I have one friend that really is strongly into the law of attraction. And some other friends that talk about, what you think about, you bring about. And I think sometimes I really struggled in my life with taking like concepts that sort of were what I thought evolved around business. So what you think about, you bring about, and homemaking, right? So my friend with the law of attraction is very into her lovely nesting or her nest. And I was like, how do I take that, apply that to my crazy life? Well, you do, you can. There's so many amazing disciplines and ways to take something from one thought or one theory and sort of package it together. So as I was starting to do my little stinking thinking thing, that's kind of funny, yeah, stinking thinking thing. I'm gonna say that all day now. I started really concentrating on this piece that I read yesterday about this attitude of gratitude. And it makes a lot of sense because if you think about it, you kind of ground yourself in your day affirming your abundance. So what are the great things that are happening in your life? And I know sometimes that could be really hard, especially for caregivers sometimes, not to diminish anyone else's crud days either. But some days, like I wake up and maybe the first thing I'm doing is cleaning up a poop collage, because Zoe decided that was some kind of sensory input that she needed, and I'm like, oh, all this stuff is wrong in my life, and the rest of my day sort of flows with that energy, and I'm like, oh, this is wrong, and this is hard, and this is hard, and but the fact is, like, I have a warm home that's big enough for all four of my kiddos. I have two really cute puppies. They bark a lot, but they're super cute. One of them is a little poodle, and he thinks he's like the biggest guy ever, which is kind of funny. And I have great friends. I have an amazing support system. My kids' teachers are so fantastic. I have all these great blessings in my life. And when I start my day out like that, like, oh, wow, it's so wonderful that my friend called me last night when I was having a bad day. Or it was so, I love to see, I have this one friend, her name is Susan. She's this huge Packer fan, like a really big Packer fan. And I'm not quite that big of a Packer fan, but don't tell anyone because I live in Wisconsin and they might kick me out. But if we pretend nobody else heard this, she's a huge Packer fan. And I just like to be around her when she is like fangirling. She's just so excited. And for her, one of the blessings that she has in her life and one of the things that she has that are abundance is the joy that she feels from watching her favorite football team play sports. So, and it's just not, this stuff isn't just like bull blorky. I mean, it's real things. Research shows it improves your emotional, physical well-being, reduces stress, takes some of the worry and fear and anxiety out of your thoughts. And those are all things that cause stuff like depression and high blood pressure and fatigue. And you know what? There's just so many positive things about shifting your thinking from the stinking thinking over to an attitude of gratitude. So I would challenge you today to maybe reframe where you are in case you started out with the stinkin' thinkin'. And let me know in the comments if you can, if you think about it, of what positive, amazing thing is wonderful in your life and how you hope to make your day full of joy. Because what else are we here, right? So thanks a lot, everybody. Dare to care. And I'll see you all soon. Bye.